A real bebopper might go. So there all of a sudden we got to do a little maneuver that I would have never chose to do as a bass player, but I heard Bird or some trumpet player like Freddie Hubbard do. There's so much little articulation, sliding and things that, you know, if you just go, there's nothing there. But I'm even throwing in a little Bird as a little turn on the C sharp.